Bishop Horo Kauto Museveni, swear in the name of the Almighty God that I shall faithfully exercise the functions of the President of Uganda and shall uphold, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution and observe the laws of Uganda, and that I shall promote the welfare of the people of Uganda. So help me God.
Let me call upon the Secretary of Public Service, the Head of Public Service and Secretary of Cabinet. What is happening is the President receiving the instruments of power one by one, presented to him by the Chief Justice. The President is now receiving the national flag. The President is now receiving the Presidential Standard Flag. The President is now receiving the National Anthem. The President is now receiving the National Coat of Arms. The President is now receiving the public seal. The President is now receiving the instrument of the National Defense by the CDF. And a shield. The President has received the sword. The Secretary, the Head of Public Service, and the Secretary of Cabinet can now receive the instruments for safe custody. I now request His Lordship, the Chief Justice, the Head of Public Service and Secretary of Cabinet, and the Chief Registrar to resume their seats as His Excellency the President proceeds to the saluting dais.
As His Excellency the President proceeds to the saluting dais, the parade at this particular moment, we'll adopt the Alpha Formation, and this Your Excellency, you're requested to proceed saluting us. The parade is going to adopt the Alpha Formation, and this happens concurrent with raising of the flag and the 21-gun salute to salute the new or the incoming president. The Alpha Formation. Ah!